A misty morning may become a clear day.
You never see the postman, do you? But the Royal Mail is on the job.
This one protect you against a ferret's fart. Buggered again.
Arm yourself!
Bandit! Please don't hurt me!
Things fall apart. Strange how fast all the food's going off. You hardly have...
The woman gave me...
Figure out what they wanted and do it before they even had to ask.
Oedipus didn't know what.
Where are the Russians?
Have you got some answers for me?
It appears your lads were lured and locked into the apple tree's private park. Someone tossed in mustard gas. They choked to death.
But all the constables are equipped with?
The masks were tampered with.
But who? And why?
It appears they'd come to the end of their time.
Foggy Jack! Don't you tell anyone. There'd be a panic. Well, on your trolley. Don't forget to pop a joy before you hit the revolver.
Please stand in a circle, sir.
Joy does to you. Now, try to behave whilst you're in the village.
Someone
okay?
There.
I've seen worse weather than this.
I got a new compass.
Sure you want to go? The wastrel is not particular.
Feeling all right, sir?
All right.
Are you feeling all right, sir?
I don't throw up.
You frighten me off.
You're only making it harder.
No need to get excited after all.
Who do you think you are wearing that?
There!
Blood on his hands.
Are you sure you're not cold? With all those holes in your clothes?
Right! That can't be! I've had it with you!
Give up, and I won't smash your face! Right!
Right! No, I've had it with you!
Protecting the haves from the have-nots since 1829. I better skulk past them or it's going to be a bit of a ruckus.
People take joy on purpose.
Now don't you even think about coming back. What's happened to your suit?
Don't you even think about coming back? That's the one.
That's the one, what done it?
Put that down!
Vengeance is mine, saith the Lord.
Think you can defy your authority?
That's the last time you do that around here.
You're gonna get what's coming here.
We got a downer here, haven't we?
We got a downer here, haven't we? No snakes in my garden.
Stop! In the name of the Lord!
In the name of the Lord!
That's the last time
I'll cheer you up, all right?
Put that down!
This first! You must this first!
We'll have none of that around
go
here!
Go
away! You're gonna get
we're gonna get out of here!
That's almost better than whiskey.
This is where they hanged Mr. Cranmer, isn't it? And Mr. and Mrs. Lashford.
Aye, Tommy and the Lashfords. You see those bits of rope?
Why didn't the Germans just arrest them?
I think we thought they'd be happier if they didn't have to. And dead men tell no tales.
Did you help?
Nay, but I didn't hinder neither.
Does that mean you're just as guilty?
You're full of questions today, aren't you?
You just try to fucking blend in.
I don't...
Let this be a lesson to you, then.
Ollie, I think you've caught the plague. Getting sicker, Ollie. You've got to cure yourself.
I wish I'd died in the bombings.
Okay.
Oh! Lucky.
Our own wee Bannockburn.
He's got blood on his hands!
We all get what's coming to us in the end.
Too old to carry around so much stuff.
Never be clean.
Where are the Americans? Where are the Russians?
I bet it's all. You want to play hide and seek? I love it. Have some Irish confetti.
Well, lad, that's just what we trained for. Well, I guess we'll meet in hell. Would drop some stuff, laddie.
Are you my uncle? I don't remember having an uncle.
Ollie, I think you've caught the plague.
A man told me he's cut.
God, for Harry and St. George.
Lay still, you bastard.
You're getting sicker, Ollie. You've got to cure yourself.
For God, for Harry and St. George.
There's the one!
Yeah! I guess there's nothing we can do for him.
It's time!
You're getting sick, Ollie.
From each according to his ability.
Thank you.